When it comes to tire maintenance, keeping them properly balanced and aligned is essential for safety and keeping a long-lasting tire. Hi, I'm Jeff Leonard with Carl Chevrolet Certified Express Center. And today we're going to talk about tires, what to look for, and how to know when they're ready for an alignment or a balance. Balancing your tires on a regular basis creates a smooth ride and it prevents premature wear on your tire and your suspension. An easy way to know if your tires need balancing is feeling for any vibration in your steering wheel or in your seats. If you feel that vibration in your steering wheel, the problem's likely in your front tires. If you feel a vibration in your seats, the problem's likely in the rear. Carl Chevrolet recommends getting your tires balanced at every other tire rotation. When it's time for a balance, we'll take all four tires and run them on our balancing machine. Then we'll apply the proper weights and remount the tire. We also take the extra step and smooth out the back of your wheel, getting rid of some of the grime, dirt, and corrosion to ensure your tire mounts snug to your vehicle. Alignment keeps your vehicle running straight down the road, and it also keeps your tires hitting just the right spot on the road. Some of the things that you might notice if your alignment is off is you might have the steering wheel off to one side, the vehicle may pull in one direction or another. You also might get some squealing or some scraping noises when you're actually turning. As you can see here, we're getting ready to do an alignment on this vehicle. He's got the heads on it here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna make sure that everything's lined up. So we're gonna adjust your camber, your caster, and your toe for your vehicle to make sure that everything lines up so you can drive straight down the road and you're gonna get the maximum wear out of your tires that you can. Camber is the inward and outward vertical tilt of the tire. Toe is the horizontal tilt inward and outward of the tire. And caster itself is the relationship front to back of the tire from its center line. If you were to take a bicycle, I'm sure everybody's ridden one when you were a kid and tried flipping the tire around so the handlebars were backwards, how hard it is to actually ride your bike when it's going that way. And that's how caster affects your vehicle going down the road. The lasers on the alignment machine reflect off the sensors themselves that are on the alignment heads. And the image that it projects back are gonna tell you the inward and outward tilt of the tire, whether the tire's towed in or towed out, or whether the caster's off. At the Carl Chevrolet Express Center, we'll check your alignment at no charge to you during a four tire replacement. We'll let you know whether adjustments are necessary or if everything looks good. If you have any further questions, please come see us at Carl Chevrolet Express Center in Ankeny or Stewart, or visit us on the web at carlchevrolet.com.